I am engineer Mohammed Hilwa. I will teach BLC course in this program. When we talk about BLC, simply we mean control, monitor the operation of machine in the factory, saving the power by building a special BMS using BLC. Here is a sample of BLC. BLC means programmable logic controller. Simply, here is another version of BLCs. We will talk about ladder diagrams and basic electricity controlled circuit. We will talk about BLC programming method. We will talk about the basic instruction of BLC. We will take an industrial applications such as control the motor and control pneumatic system, hydraulic system, etc. This is the course outline of BLC course. Where we can use BLC, where we can see BLC. As you note, we can use BLC to control the machine and the process in a factory. This is the use of BLC. When we use BLC, we mean, as I mentioned, monitor input and then send command to control the output. We will talk about the component of BLC. BLC consists of input modules, CPU unit, output modules, power supply unit, actuators, actuator modules, or module or operator modules, and we need a programmer device such as laptop, computer, etc. This is a FATIC BLC, as I mentioned before this slide. BLC consists of input X, output Y, and we have a CPU and RAM inside the BLC. What is the benefit of using BLC in factory and the process? BLC used for these reasons. BLC have small size, simplicity in any change in the exit system, as we see. We can monitor the system online. And another benefit of BLC, the low cost of the control system using the BLC. We will talk about the programming method of BLC. We can program BLC with the two methods. The first method is using the ladder diagram, خطط السلم لغة عربية. The second method is using the functional block diagram in the BLC. Here is a sample or an example for using the ladder diagram in the control of BLC. This is a ladder diagram. The second method is using the statement list or function block diagram. When we say statement list, we say command. Command like load input x0, load input x1, or and b, etc. This is a command statement list. And we will talk about how to connect input to BLC. This is a method for connection BLC. We have two methods to connect the input to BLC. We have a sync method and a source method. We will talk about the output connection of BLC. How can we connect the contactor to the BLC? And how connect the motor to the contactor with PLCs. Here is an example with traditional control circuit for motor using contactors with the start, stop, and auxiliaries with contactors. In this course, we will focus on the basic instruction of BLC. When we talk about programming BLCs, we talk about instructions. Instructions like input, like timer, like output, like counter, like set command, etc. At the end of this course, we will take an applications on BLC. We will talk about many applications like control of garage door with BLC and mixing system using BLC and control the pneumatic and hydraulic system using BLC. Well, thank you.